Раз, два, три!
Мария Дмитриевна Окросимова, Countess Natalia Ильинична Ростова.
You must call me Natasha.
Мария Дмитриевна Окросимова,
Софья Александровна Ростова.
You must call me Sonia.
Welcome, welcome to Moscow, where faded and fading princesses live. I'll take you where you must go, pet you a bit, and I'll scold you a bit. My goddaughter, my favorite Natasha, I will touch you on the cheek.
My cousin and I are so pleased to be with you while we wait on our fiancés fighting in the war.
Bring in their things, will you dawdling, forget the samovar, ready your half frozen, I'm sure, bring some rum for the tea, some muscat bonjour, and Natasha, my darling, you've grown plumper and prettier.
My cheeks are glowing from the cold,
she said, Mario with kind glittering eyes.
Welcome, welcome to Moscow, scruffy and cozy like an old dressing gown.
Countess Natalia,
Sofia Alexandrovna,
how beautiful you looked in the snow.
Cousin dear, I love you, trust no one but you. But I can't bear this waiting, I cry and I cry. Andrei, where are you? I want him now at once, to embrace him and cling to him. No one can understand. I love him, I know him, he loves me only. He'll come home one day and take me away. I want nothing more. I want nothing more. First
thing tomorrow to Madame Chambord's. Dresses, dresses, we'll buy what we can afford. Then dinner and a game of Boston. Then you'll read to me while I knit. How wonderful to have you here instead of these gossips and crybabies.
You'll take us where we must go, get us a bit and scold us a bit. Her goddaughter, her favorite Natasha, she will touch you on the cheek.
Well, now we'll talk. I congratulate you and Andrei, you've hooked a fine fellow. One of the finest matches in all of Russia. I am glad and relieved, he'll be the family's saving grace.
I blush happily that his father, Principal Konsky, much dislikes his son's marrying the old fellow's crotchety. Of course, Prince Andrei's not a child, but it's not nice to enter a family against a father's will. One wants to do it peacefully and lovingly, but you're a clever girl. Just be kind to Andrei's sister, and when the sister loves you, so will the father, and all will be well.